laughs the expert when Live at 5 returns. Won several Golden Globe Awards last weekend, an indicator it may be in the running for one of film's greatest distinctions. Dennis Michael has the story.
Would have ever thought that this could be?
The Disney Feature Animation Studio has been heaped with honors over the years, but no Disney animated feature, indeed no animated feature ever, has received a nomination for the Best Picture Oscar so far. This, however, could be the year that changes all that.
I think that maybe it has never occurred to the Academy before. I mean, the Academy has given Walt Disney an Oscar for a certificate, anyway, for creating Mickey Mouse, and for Snow White, they got seven little statuettes and one big statuette, and then Fantasia, they got also a statuette. But they've never really given it in the Best Picture category.
Interestingly enough, a lot of Academy members don't realize that it can be nominated for Best Picture. Somehow in our psyche, it is written in there that it can't be a Best Picture nominee.
And it might well be. For one thing, critical response to the movie has matched audience response, and audiences have made it the biggest animated hit film of all time.
I think Beauty and the Beast is probably the most sophisticated film that Disney has ever done. I mean, the characters are rounder, it's darker, it's more sophisticated, it's hipper. I mean, you never accuse Disney of being hip, particularly, but this time, they're hip.
Beauty and the Beast seems to be the only film that this year everybody seems to agree is an absolutely wonderfully magical motion picture from beginning to end.
It'll take more than magic to win a nomination for Beauty and the Beast. The Disney organization has dedicated considerable money and energy promoting the movie as a candidate, just as every other Oscar-worthy film is promoted. Can Beauty and the Beast be a Best Picture nominee?
I think the odds are still reasonably long, because after all, the Actors Branch has about 2,000 members who are not going to be keen to endorse characters who can be erased with a pencil.
I don't think